Fort Hood's own 238 Cav paratroopers conducted an airborne jump training exercise at Camp Bonsteel, Kosovo, to maintain their skills and keep their jump status current. The cavalry troopers performed the task, making it the first airborne jump in over a decade in the Kosovo region. The 238 Cav Reconnaissance Unit jumpmasters loaded the aircraft to take part in a rare training opportunity for soldiers in a non-combat zone.
This is not necessarily something that we would do here in peace support operations, but because we are a long-range surveillance squadron, we do have to have the ability to do this back at Fort Hood.
The airborne exercise gave the paratroopers a chance to practice the necessary skills that will keep them mission ready.
The biggest thing is just proficiency. You know, it's just like anything else, marksmanship, mobility, driver's training, all that stuff. You just, soldiers need to maintain the proficiency so everything stays fresh in their brain, muscle memory.
The long-range surveillance squadron took to the skies for the first airborne jump the region has seen in over a decade. Reporting from Camp Bonsteel, Kosovo, I'm Army Sergeant Ricky Perez.